What is ChatGPT? Simply put, it's a computer program that uses artificial intelligence, or AI, to generate text. But really, it's like a super-powered assistant that can do all kinds of writing-related tasks. Launched by research company OpenAI, ChatGPT gathers huge amounts of data from the internet to generate responses to all kinds of questions on demand. What makes ChatGPT unique is that it puts its answers in a conversational format, similar to how people write and speak. ChatGPT can write essays, song lyrics, and computer code, solve math problems, find recipes based on the food in your fridge, and much, much more. Like any tool, however, ChatGPT can also be used inappropriately. To craft its responses, ChatGPT copies and remixes things that people have written from other places on the internet. We don't know which sources the program uses, so it can give information that's inaccurate or not trustworthy. Some school districts have blocked ChatGPT on campus networks and school-issued devices, worried that students could use it to do their schoolwork for them. Lastly, OpenAI's terms of use state that users must be 18 or older to sign up, but there's no actual age verification when creating an account. So, the best option for young fans of chatbots is to always use them alongside a trusted adult. If your kids are asking to use, or already use, ChatGPT, consider these conversation topics. Can you trust the information ChatGPT provides? Why or why not? Why is it important to give sources for information? Have your teachers talked to you about AI? And how could we use ChatGPT as a family to be creative or get inspired? To learn more about ChatGPT and many other sites and apps, visit us at commonsense.org/families.